good day. Well, welcome to my channel, Astro on Budget, where we talk about all things astro, but with our wallets in mind. I just want to do a quick review of this SVBony's UHC filter. I've been using it for about a year now, and I want to help you decide if this is for you. So, this is a UHC filter by SVBony. Now, you might be thinking, well, what does this do? Well, if you live in light-polluted areas, which most of us do, it's very hard to do a long exposure astrophotography because the sky just blows out after a few minutes, and that means you can't really take shots of deep sky objects that are really dim. Let's say you manage to take photos, still the contrast will be terrible because of the light pollution. So what's the solution to this problem? Well, UHC filter. They are designed to block certain wavelengths of light, and especially those produced by artificial light. Another benefit of UHC filters is that the sky background becomes reasonably dark and emission nebula pops out. So in short, it only allows good wavelengths and skips the bad ones. It radically improves the contrast, and in the end, your picture looks heaps better. I think this UHC filter by SVBony does this very well, and at a fraction of the price. At the time of this video, this EOSC filter costs about $120, which I think is a bargain for this price. It snugs in very nicely in my DSLR. There we are. The only trouble is that it's hard to take out. I use something edgy to pull it out if I have to. But if you don't have a DSLR, there are other formats available. For example, SVBony's 1.25 inch, which is reasonably cheaper than the DSLR one. Well, anyways, having used it for a year, I can say that this filter is top notch in terms of quality. It does what it's supposed to do. I use this regularly and will continue to do so until something better comes up. So if you're tossing whether to buy this, I think you should. Well, if you found this short video helpful, please leave a like and subscribe. Feel free to comment if you have any questions. All right, bye for now.